What we're starting to see now is other groups of disabled people taking autonomous action to bring their own issues into spaces. And we have got two people here today from the Lifeworks occupation, where service users saw that the service was under threat and took collective action and have had fantastic success. We have Alan and Jackie, who have come all the way from Cambridge, and Anne's going to speak to you now and tell you about their experiences.
Now?
Yep, now.
Okay.
Nice to speaker. Yeah.
Oh, sorry. Hi, I'm Anne. I'm a service user of Lifeworks. Lifeworks is a service for people with personality disorders. The service has been running for 12 years. We got told in early February a discharge letter that we were going to be discharged back to our GPs with absolutely no support whatsoever. So we decided to actually take over our building.
I'm watching you, you're right.
Take over our building, and we've been there now. Tomorrow will be our 10th week.
Whoa!
Yeah. They didn't consult us in any way whatsoever. We got council involved by some of the public going and speaking to the adult wellbeing and overseeing committees through me, who the chairman came down to the house and spoke to us and decided that he was furious because he should have actually been told, the scrutiny committee should have been told that they were closing down Lifeworks. So he got us all on the next committee meeting. And when the Cambridge and Peterborough Foundation Trust and the CCG of Cambridgeshire came down to the meeting, they were basically told off for not doing things correctly, which didn't take very well. And from there, they set up a working group to make sure that we were heard properly. And it is still an ongoing process. And we will not give up the house until we are heard, things are done correctly, and they keep Lifeworks open. We are patients ourselves. It's extremely difficult and hard work. It's not easy. Some of us are very ill. But we will stand our ground and keep it going. So please, we ask you, don't give up hope. And don't let the government think that they have the right to take away the services that we need to stay alive, because it's wrong. It really is wrong, and it's disgusting. It really is. So, I say to you all, because I'm really surprised that we have, really, I'm gobsmacked, and I have so much respect for you all, really. You know, so please keep it going and don't let them back you down, because that's what they're trying to do.